A stroll across the line, but a dominant win, and Courtney Atkinson defends his title here in Noosa.
My focus now is Ironman and the long distances. For me, having the family gave me another decade, I reckon, in the sport.
Courtney Atkinson wins the Noosa Triathlon for the third time.
Funny enough, moving up to longer distances has actually been easier for us in a sense. Although it's a longer race, the intensity is a lot less, and I've found it suited my body a lot more. You know, when I'm coming home from training and feeling good and I'm not stressed and I'm enjoying my racing and, of course, racing well, you know, performing well, that makes life a lot better for us.
We've kind of made the pact that we travel as a family. I think the longest maybe we've been apart is 4 weeks. While Chloe's young and can miss out on a bit of school, although we have to do a little bit away, we'll do it.
My daughter's growing up on the road, seeing the world, probably the best education you can get. Everyone says, oh, you take her out of school all the time, but you know, she's learned more than I could ever imagine teaching her, showed her. And for me, if triathlon gave me that one thing, to be able to show my family the world and have them with me 24/7, it's the best life I could have hoped for.
But yeah, we see things we would have never seen, so I guess we're pretty lucky.
The number one thing that I have taken from doing triathlon and having sport as my career is that we've been able to do this as a family.